had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Grimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what lets us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
What remains? All that is.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Talion,
I will find you.
One of these things.
You need to keep quiet.
Talion. Talion.
These orcs are preparing for war.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Ah.
must mean something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies. Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
In our time down here,
we really ought to be tossing more bodies in the river.
There. His mind is weak.
Who leads the search for the Palantir?
Leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Take the lower city and you're a grunt.
Did you hear that?
Oh,
tremble before me!
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. Target their captains. He's close.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
I'll have to clean all that up.
Wave four, form up. It's your job to secure the Seeing Stone. No doubt they've hit me, but we will tear open every... This all cannot be stopped. Your brother's here dead and butchered, and there's nothing you can do about it.
The Gondor!
I dare you!
You will never leave our city!
That was a good shot! You chip! I know you don't understand! Enough of you! Walk right in! Too far!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarantor's going to need our help. Let's move.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
You came here to die!
This is where you're going!
airport. We can't leave them out here.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
You made a mistake coming here!
It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Stay on!
Sergeant Dagon and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Cut down those tracklers! Are you getting tired?
He's lost the middle city! Party at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat!
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support. We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand.
We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes, that is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
Ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethil, Ranger,
here are the positions.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethil. We will shift the tide of war.
We can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Pathro Caladion hands!
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. The city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight.
there, I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Shriekers carry you off into the sky. They do love to play with their food.
Tars.
So I gave him one.
Misplaced pride was his undoing.
The Nazgul are here. Nothing will stop them, and nothing will save your city.
Bogbul.
Forgot to knock! To try that one again! The bloody wolf!
And now a dead ranger, too.
The ring is flawed. It was a mistake. We shook all of Mordor. We brought about the siege.
My ring is perfect. Its power is what shook Mordor. And that power will be ours again. Caragor's near. Soon they will no longer need fear their master's whip.
What for
the I don't like the sound of
return from death, or laid in its cold grasp on the battlefield, until a squirming, wriggling warmth took over me. A thousand pulsing maggots crawled over and into me, scouring the dead flesh from my ragged wounds. Now they are with me, always, a churning, writhing horde of torment.
Noruk.
Now you feed to grubs!
Why is Sauron so threatened by the Palantir?
Sauron has armies, he has the Nazgul, but his true power is knowing the weaknesses of his enemies. If someone else were to have that power, his dominion would crumble.
Stop this! Or should there be, let's end this! Let's start or end this!
Leave no survivors, or you'll be fighting them at the gates tomorrow.
Talk is that I am the greatest whip Mordor has ever seen. And if there are two things, it's that I'm gonna kill you. That plus the first bit about the whip makes two.
Hogleek.
Now it's time for you not to leave!
out for you! Here's a good one.
The treachery of Uruks is expected, and still I survived. You will not be so fortunate.
Luga.
You're not so smart!
Let's do this!
Kill them both if you have to.
Orcs lack in cunning, they make up. Or in numbers.
Well, those numbers are a little smaller today.
The orc is nearby. Time to spoil his plans.
You and I, we are not enemies.
You are not worthy of the word. You are prey, and I am the hunter. Soon, your head will adorn my mantle, proof of my mastery.
Gosh.
Ah!
The rains have got gorse!
Thank you.
Something just moved! That's why I'm raiding. Where are
Oh!
This orc seeks to draw us out. Let us show him the folly of his plan.
Filthy manslide! You'll never lay a hand on me! The Ranger!
You really think there's a chance of saving this city, don't you? I see it in your eyes. Not hope. Delusion.
The orc strains his feeble mind plotting and planning. Let us make things simpler for him.
It from your back.
Claw.
A gob taking out our ranger.
Die, gob! Through the
See one of us put it in all on the line for a talk. What's this world come to?
Bonkable.
I've been telling all for years.
Stay still.
Thank you.
Gotcha!
Yeah, that's how it's done, you boy!
Just go, brain!
Any left for me?
I grow tired of this You're all getting in my way! Move! Go ahead! Try to escape now! Talk! Let's get this man killed.
Bothering you, Ranger.